here we are, people, back for part 15. We're gonna take on the boss of the Water Temple. I wonder who it is. Uh-oh, bad sign.
I hope we can finally find some information on my family.
Indeed. Whoa. Very intimidating. I am the one who defeated the King of Evil, thank you very much. How kind of you to come looking for me, indeed.
You're one of the six priests the King of Evil mentioned, right?
Looks like it. Indeed. The Sepia Knight.
Could you tell me where my family and Ewards are?
I'm gonna go ahead and predict the Sepia Knight will say, no way, go fuck yourself, I don't want you here. Now drown in the waters. Yep, I was correct. Very stereotypical bullcrap right here. It's obviously possessed. But fairies? You mean a fairy godparents? What?
I don't know who sold you that baloney.
Don't speak of baloney, Elvin. Scotty might come and raid my ass.
But I would never do such a thing.
Words mean nothing. I'm told the orbs are necessary for entering the fairy village. Wow. He does look like an asshole.
Okay, this guy is obviously not going to listen. Maybe he'll see reason if we wrap it around a bit.
Alright then. Let's do this then. Are we prepared? Yes. Maybe it'll be a skip due to a failed take, but regardless, let's do this. Sepia Knight. This guy's weakness is pretty interesting, actually. Not only is he weak to thunder, but he's also weak to dark attacks, which is why I equipped those dark gloves earlier. So yeah, I feel that we should attack! Oh! Whoa, shit. Uh-oh, charging his laser. Boom! That was his weak spot. Kaboom! Critical hit! Yeah. I'm doing pretty decent, actually. Ooh, 425. Nice. Keep going. I don't want to give up on myself. Sepia Knight could attack us at- Oh! Oh shit! Omari died. Let me show you what I can do. Yeah, Omari's finished, but we're gonna revive him in a sec. Okay, I think he changed his weakness. That's weird. Huh. What the? Uh-oh. Not good. This isn't good. Okay, I think he switched his weakness to dark. That's why. He is very- Oh! I got him! I think I got him. 715 damage! Whoa, that means he's probably more weak to thunder. I guess. I better be careful. I'm not gonna trust this guy. You will die, Sepia Knight. You will suffer the same fate as the King of Evil. I will defeat you. You will die. You will be finished. He's gonna kill us, isn't he? Uh-oh, I had to jinx the entire thing up. He only soaked us. Ow! What a waste of effort. Indeed it was. He didn't do crap to us, except soak us, which can be pretty dangerous. He's gonna give us no time to recover, so I'm assuming he's gonna, you know, take us down. So, I do have a bunch of these soakers. So I'm gonna use that now. Might as well use a full potion S while I'm at it. Because you're gonna need it. Might use it wrong, but who knows. Hmm. Alright, recovered. Uh-oh. He attacked us before he even gave us a chance to de-soak ourselves. Alright, doing good. Oh, and by the way, he's charging his laser. Oh, there we go. Well, that only leaves Nicholas Parker and Augustine. No, I didn't want to do that on Parker. Shit. I need to de-soak Parker, not heal him. Okay, de-soak ourselves. Uh-oh. Whoa! 390 damage! That is unleashed force right there. That literally surprised the hell out of me, man. And oh shit. Oh, there we go. Ah, used it wrong. This fight is going too slow. Oh shit. He's gonna use Monsoon again. He's not dead yet. It'll take some time to defeat for sure. Okay. He's taking a ton of hints. Hints? I meant hits! Damn it, tongue twisters! Why do you not cooperate with me? Whoa. Ton of damage. You're dead! You're finished, Sepia Knight. I beat you in one take. And we got a water emblem. Awesome. Let's see this cutscene.
No one is trying to destroy the world. I just want my family back.
Evil witch? Who the hell is that? Is it like the Wicked Witch from The Wizard of Oz? Okay. Child. Huh. We got the Truth Orb! That is one of three orbs we need to complete the main quest. I shall leave on a journey to improve myself. Farewell.
Wait, He's not very good at listening to people, is he?
Nope. He doesn't have ears, for God's sake. So, we shall go up ahead and rescue the other Denpa child that is back there, and there appears a red teleporter. And might as well get those two treasure chests first. But for now, here's an epic cutscene. Alright. We rescued Amber, the other child. We got purple paint, I'll show you what that does later. And rune parts! Yes, rune parts. Definitely gonna need those. Let's go up here. Alright, three treasure chests. And we're at a northwest connection again. Full antenna. We just used them. Surfboard. Back parts, I'm assuming. And another revive potion. I really don't need those, since I have a ton of them. Let's push the switch. I said, let's push the switch.
And that makes four, yet still not all. I bet one of them is behind a ridiculously strong boss.
Yeah, fourth wall breaking, I guess, but whatever. Let's just go back. So it seems pretty obvious what you have to do at this point. Get the remaining two orbs. I shall show you where to get them right now. So we got another room in our Dempaman house. Alright, implement in our party. Yes, 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 yes. We need to go to the Dempaman house. I mean, Elvin's house real quick. Damn it, tongue twister. It's not much of a tongue twister, it's more of a minor mistake, but who the hell cares? There's Amber again. So Amber joined our party. She'll be at the Dempaman house. I'm assuming she starts at level 1, since she still has a little antenna root. But, let's go see the Dempaman house. Yep, there she is, and she has pink paint, which gives her, unfortunately, it gives her a ton of weaknesses. Because she's weak to pretty much everything that exists, but you could change all that with some equipment or paint. And, apparently she has an attack which lets her charm people. Very not suspicious. Now all there's left is Crystal. But first, I shall show you where to get the two orbs. I think it's at the small farm, I am not quite sure. I don't know where one orb is, but I can definitely tell you where the other one is. Yep, that's right. We're going to the Guardian Tower again. Or should I say the former Guardian Tower? It's in ruins. I believe I went here before. So we go down. Here it is. So we go down. And, what? Is this the exit? Nah, that's the wrong one. And there's the King of Evil. Hi, King of Evil. Might be one of the orbs. So yeah, I'll be back when I actually find the orb he's selling. I think I now know where the guy resides that's selling us the orb. Right here. I think. Oh. This is the guy. 1,000 G, sure. Why not? That was weird. But now... Wait, what? The hell? It's going to Collector's Boutique. Or do we already get the item? Let's check. Nope. We need to go to the Collector's Boutique now. Where's the guy? Busted. Alright, let's buy it. Oh shit. This guy looks pretty bad. And there's the Holy Orb right here. Apparently it sells for 2,500 G plus the 1,000 G we paid earlier. So, we got the Holy Orb. Now let's just buy something else. We can buy something else here. Toy Sword, we already have that. Pouch, we already have that. Frilly Sleeves, that can save us AP. I'm not sure if I want to buy it yet. There's paint here. I'm not sure. I'll come back... Huh. Yeah, I'll play upon Master Bait. It sounds very wrong, but... I have a feeling I might want to buy it. He says the King of Evil is looking for the Dark Orb. Let's go to the Guardian Tower right now and get it. Here we are at the King of Evil's residence again. So King of Evil, what do you have to say about this current situation? Not bad, not bad, of course. And we got the Dark Orb, the last orb needed. Okay then. So we shall get out of here. So where is the next destination, you ask? Well, I'm gonna be an asshole and say, I'll do it in the next part. I know where it is, but I just won't tell you until then. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more awesome videos, and stay tuned for part 16, where we will go somewhere. Very inevitable. Very, very inevitable.